96 for the first time before the birth of my daughter, Zoli, who's with me now. ever since then, it's been a thought in the back of my mind. Whenever I see or hear anything about Burning Man, I think about it. And I was at a juncture in my life, the end of a relationship. My family was going through crazy time. And it's just time to come out and cut it loose, let go, burn it up, use the symbolism of what's going on out here. This is her first year. My second has been 6 years.
Okay, thank you so much.
We love you.